Вишванатананан Блэк. So we will witness, we will need a repetition. Now game start, e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop b5, knight f6, Berlin, d3, anti-Berlin, bishop c4, knight d2, best move knight d4 here, but maybe Carlsen prepared something. So what will play Anand? Knight d4 is recognizing as the best move by modern theory. Yes, knight d4 played. Knight d4 played, knight take d4, bishop d4, maybe Carlsen he has some special opinion. What about knight f3 now? Maybe some, yes, tactical trick, bishop b6, c6 and queen a5 check. C3, where to go? Bishop b6, of course, maybe short castle. Or knight c4, Magnus Carlsen will play to have two bishops, why not? Also possible now, photos, photo camera all removed and... Okay, castle. What will play? C6, Vishwanathananand. Not allow Carlsen to take black bishop. So position is near equal, slightly better for Magnus Carlsen, so, but he maybe will play also, try to keep his opponent, try keep distance with 1.5 point. With 9 point, 1 point behind Carlsen, Lee Kwan Gliem and Jan Nepomniš. D take e4. Take by pawn. What now? Queen e7, bishop e6. What Vishwanathananand? Or rook e8, bishop b6. Okay, queen e7. Now Magnus completely symmetrical position. Queen f3. Try to break symmetry. Bishop e6. Looks boring position, knight c4, but Carlsen, yes, next his move will bishop g5, knight d7, prevention, and what Carlsen should play, take on b6 or b, I don't believe, but knight going on c5, knight e3, with idea knight f5, bishop take e3, Vishwanathananand. Maybe game will lead to draw soon. Yes, position is near, very near equal. Time is slightly better for Carlsen. 20 seconds more Carlsen. Rook fd8. Rook fd1. His idea, it will handing after knight's move and rook take on d8. Maybe pawn on a7 in some positions will handing. So maybe knight f8, rook take d8, queen take d8, can play Vishwanathan. a6, don't like this move. Yes, be again, Carlsen maybe now can improve position by not double rook, maybe knight will go on f8. Anand's idea knight f8 and change all rooks and play with knight, queen and knight against queen and black bishop. Bishop take e6. Yes, and now he will try to fight for file. Yes, queen g4. Clever decision, trying to fight. a6, yes, a6. Square b6 became weak b6, and after change queen, Magnus Carlsen after knight f6 will jump on b6. I don't know bishop jumping or not, but bishop b6 his main idea. f3 maybe will play Magnus Carlsen here to protect both pawns. Vishwanathananand will maybe bring king on e8. a4, take space from another side. Knight f6, f3, king f3, a5, fixed pawn, king e8, f3 now, knight f6 or knight f8, but we'll meet by bishop b6, Carlsen ready, Carlsen ready to fight for file D. Magnus Carlsen is better now. Better endgame for Magnus Carlsen, bishop e3, rook d8 now. What about g5 is working? 1 minute 27 against 112. Maybe draw will come soon, yes, Anand. So maybe solve his problem from opening, from knight f8, f6. Fixed pawns also not allow Carlsen to change on g5. Now what to play? Maybe keep rook, not change rook. Magnus Carlsen. Magnus Carlsen, yes, didn't change rook, of course. Knight e6, g3 with idea for Magnus Carlsen. Big end game player. 110 against 104. 1-0. Time running. Anand. Anand still has some problem against Carlsen. Idea f4. F4 will meet maybe knight g6. Knight g6. Stop this idea. Maybe Magnus. I didn't see how Magnus Carlsen will improve his position. 56 seconds against 56 seconds. Pawn structure is doubled pawn for Carlsen. Maybe if rook change, Carlsen g5. G5 break. Try to break. Take on g5. Bishop on g5. Rook on d7. Where to put now king on e3? Not. Don't believe. Near draw Carlsen. 40 seconds, Magnus Carlsen. Rook g1. Yes. Looks Anand. He has passed g pawn. Is more far passed pawns in central Carlsen. In e3. Improving. Both players improved position. I don't guess. Anand, yes, will lose this position. With rook f1 check, why not? Rook g, rook g3. Some decision, I think, risky. No. Rook h2, bad move. Rook h1, rook f3, king e7. Now rook g3 and draw. Before Magnus Carlsen giving checks. Oh ho ho, knight g5. Anand decide. Rook h1, king e3, draw, maybe I will agree. Draw agree for Magnus Carlsen and Vishwanathan Anand. Draw without taking risk. Magnus Carlsen.